Introduction. Raj, today I will show you my house on my laptop screen.
Really?
I'd like to see. I'm giving the address of my house. Now, I am just zoom the map till my house is visible. See, my home is visible now.
Nice, it works well.
But I want to ask you that how it works. How it is possible to see anywhere in the world, sitting at home?
It is possible, just because of enhancement in science and technology. It works on the principle of satellite communication. The satellites scan the data of Earth and transmit to Earth at regular interval of time. Now, you got the SMS. This is another example of communication system. We use a number of science applications in our daily life.
I got my answer and I want to know more about the science.
Okay, today we will study more about the science and physical world.
Objectives. At the end of this lesson, you will be able to define science and physics, know scope and excitement of physics, understand the technology of physics, know about physics society, analyze fundamental forces in nature, know about nature of physical laws.
Science. Science means to know. It is an systematic way of acquiring knowledge about the surroundings by careful observations and experimentations over a period of time. We use science in our everyday life. We travel in car, watch television, use mobile, and do many daily life work. It is only due to science.
What is physics?
Study of nature and natural phenomena, put in an organized way in a various subtopics, is called physics. It has many branches, namely mechanics, electricity, magnetism, optics, modern physics, etc. Physics before 1900 is called classical physics, and physics beyond 1900 is called modern physics. Scientific approach has four essential segments as follows. Number 1. Observation in a systematic way. Number 2. Hypothesizing. Number 3. Analyzing the hypothesis. Number 4. Modifying the proposed theory. This approach is always to solve the problems encountered in a scientific way.
Scope and excitement of physics.
From a person beginning to work, to communication over thousands of kilometers, physics has very wide scope. Basically, there are two domains of interest. Macroscopic. The macroscopic scale is the length scale on which objects or processes are of a size that is measurable and observable by the naked eye. Microscopic. The microscopic scale is the scale of size or length used to describe objects smaller than those that are easily be seen by the naked eye and which require a lens or microscope to see them clearly. Physics tries to reach the complete understanding of the universe. It attempts to find the elementary particle that make the matter, forces that guide the phenomena, and the various forms of energy. The technology of physics. Idea of the nucleus and the energy embedded in it enabled us to generate enormous amount of energy. Study of digital technology enabled us to make a computer which does processing in short time. Development of theoretical cyclic reversible process by Carnot enabled us to realize an engine, refrigerators, air conditioners, etc. Study of electromagnetic waves and propagation helped us to design communication system. Launching of satellites enabled us to penetrate into the layers of Earth to know the wealth and go beyond our solar system, besides improving communication facilities. Physics Society. Our society has been benefited tremendously by the physics-based technology. Lens used for sight correction, quick modes of transport, cheap communication, weather forecasting are some new dimensions of progress due to physics. But at the same time, it has also given the weapons of destruction. Missiles, atomic bomb, hydrogen bomb can cause unimaginable destruction of human life within a fraction of a second. Fundamental forces in nature. There are four fundamental forces, namely the gravitational force, the electromagnetic force, the strong nuclear force, and the weak nuclear force. The gravitational force exists between any two objects in the universe. According to Newton, the force of mutual attraction is directly proportional to the product of the masses and inversely proportional to the square of the separation. It plays a major role in macroscopic level and is the weakest of all forces. The electromagnetic force is between a pair of charges. The electric and magnetic forces are not separable. For comparison, we can say the electric force between a pair of protons is 10 raised to the power 36 times the gravitational force between them at the same separation. The strong nuclear forces bind the protons and neutrons in a nucleus. This should be the strongest of the forces and about 100 times the electromagnetic force in nature. The weak nuclear forces appear in certain interactions like beta decay and are existing in distance of the order of 10 raised to the power minus 15 meter. Nature of physical laws. In any physical phenomenon governed by different forces, several qualities may change with time, while some physical quantities remain constant in time. These quantities are the conserved quantities of nature. Conservation of mass, charge, momentum, energy spin, and other quantum numbers are governing the happenings in the universe. The law of conservation of energy exists in various forms. For example, Einstein's concept of mass-energy equivalence and the concept of mass defect leading to binding energy confirms that mass is another form of energy and remains conserved. Did you know? In 1894, Lord Kelvin predicted the radio has no future. He also predicted that heavier-than-air flying machines were impossible. Optical fiber was invented in 1966 by two British scientists called Charles Kao and George Hockham, working for the British company Standard Telecommunications.
The very first projection of an image on a screen was made by a German priest. In 1646, Athanasius Kircher used a candle or oil lamp to project hand-painted images onto a white screen. 1 hour before, Alexander Graham Bell registered his patent for the telephone in 1876, Elisha Gray patented his design. After years of litigation, the patent went to Bell.
Summary. Let us summarize what we have learned.
Science is a systematic way of acquiring knowledge about the surroundings by careful observations and experimentations over a period of time. Study of nature and natural phenomena put in an organized way in various subtopics is called physics. The macroscopic scale is the length scale on which objects are processes are of a size that is measurable and observable by the naked eye. The microscopic scale is the scale of size or length used to describe objects smaller than those can easily be seen by the naked eye and which require a lens or microscope to see them clearly. The gravitational force exists between any two objects in the universe. The electromagnetic force is between a pair of charges. The strong nuclear forces bind the protons and neutrons in a nucleus. The weak nuclear forces appear in certain interactions like beta decay. Some physical quantities remain constant in time, are the conserved quantities of the nature.